Ian.
So help.
Yeah.
Goddamn freak. Here. You got that? You feed what the hell is that? Not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? No more freak. How many?
Got it.
Okay, here we go.
Got ya.
That's the last of them. Hey, babe.
Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
Deacon, I gotta tell you something.
It's okay, it's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey, I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise, remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey.
Hey,
are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay? Come on.
Oh,
stabbed me.
Oh,
I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay.
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid, this goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right.
See if you can rest over here. Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. I guess we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Okay.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on. Alright, hey, sweetheart, can you move? Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Okay, everyone hold on. Let's see. Okay, you get his attention. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing, Coco. I got this, go!
Hold on, don't.
Fuck!
Yeah, we see you got guns, stop shooting!
Sir?
Hey!
I'm unarmed!
Get out!
Now listen to me! My girl's out there, she's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
You're right.
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. Do anything! Do anything! Listen to this!
You killed
her!
Leave with your gun! My wife!
God!
You killed her!
Stop!
Stop!
We need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I really can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where? Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
No.